Biden's infrastructure plan, I read you the article. I'm going to read you the president's statement, but let's hear from the president today himself. Let's hear how it went.
I couldn't do what you do, pal. I couldn't do what you do. And
like have a real job.
I got in trouble, but I don't make any apologies for it. I'm a union guy. With the virus on a deadly rampage, it has now killed over 500 I carry in my pocket every day. Over the leadership of Connor and Bobby and Mayor, just you got it done. The director of the airport said we're about to renovate the airport. Is that right, Mr. County Executive? We're going to renovate. We're going to employ thousands of people. We're going to provide tax incentives and point-of-sale rebates.
Reverb.
You know, in America,
reverb rebate,
where the early interest was in internet, this thing called the internet, that we invested, we invented the early internet. Was invented here. I had a long discussion with Xi Jinping, leader of China. He called to congratulate me. We spent 2 hours on the phone. These are investments we have to make. We can't afford to make them. Put another, we can't afford not to. I spoke to the majority leader. I'm no longer, I guess he's no longer the majority leader. He has been for a long time. I spoke for the Republican, I spoke to the Republican leader about the plan.
God.
80 million.
80 million.
80 million.
Most votes ever. Yeah, right. Yeah.
So inspiring. He, wow. And he's out there selling this plan. This was his big launch, right? There's no way. This is like a bizarro Willie Loman or something. What the hell is going on?
Bobby, Donnie, who is he?
He's not sure if he spoke to Chuck Schumer is the majority leader. Let's be clear. Mitch McConnell is not. I'm assuming he's meant he spoke to Mitch McConnell, not Chuck Schumer. But he starts to say, I spoke to the majority leader. Instead of saying, I mean the minority leader, he says, oh, no, I didn't speak to the majority leader. I spoke to the Republican guy. That's the unveiling of the big plan today.
Oh. Wait a minute. That wasn't last night at 3 a.m. after he drank all night?
No, that's today. That's unveiling the big plan.
He should have put a lid on right before that.
He spoke 2 hours to Xi Jinping. He congratulated. He could see you coming. Don't you worry.
Oh, boy.
He sees you coming. This is what he's doing. He sees you coming from a mile away, pal.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
He didn't talk to anybody for 2 hours. He fell asleep.
Yeah, right. He talked to someone for 2 hours.
Right.
I mean, I don't, the internet thing in there, I have no idea what he was talking about.
Well, we invented the,